Russian theater director Kirill Serebrennikov has been convicted of embezzlement in Moscow, but the judge declined to give him a prison sentence. Instead, he was given a suspended sentence, leaving him free to walk out of the courtroom on Friday. He'll have 3 years probation and must pay over 1.6 million euros in compensation. Serebrennikov was accused of helping steal that amount of state funds, but he's maintained his innocence, and supporters say the case was politically motivated.